Hello, and welcome to the Texas State University edition of Global News Poverty. As the population growth surges, San Marcos residents are experiencing a high poverty level in their own backyards. According to the U.S. Census Bureau, San Marcos has held the spot of the fastest growing city in the nation for the past 2 years.
In San Marcos, low-income residents are having a hard time finding affordable housing. Leah Patterson has a story.
In San Marcos, low-income residents are having a hard time finding affordable housing. As the price of rent rises and enrollment at Texas State University increases, little options are left for low-income residents.
72% of San Marcos students rely on their school's free or reduced lunch program for food throughout the day. But during the summertime, many of those children can go hungry when school is not in session.
Programs are in place to help low-income San Marcos families with pre-kindergarten and elementary school children to afford resources. According to a 2012 survey by the U.S. Census Bureau, about 33% of San Marcos children were in families whose annual income was below the poverty level. 72% of San Marcos Consolidated Independent School District students qualify for free or reduced lunches. Officials at the Bonham Pre-Kindergarten School in San Marcos are working to assist low-income children.
That's all for the Texas State edition of Global News Poverty.
From San Marcos, Texas, we thank you for tuning in.